I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Google Pixel alarm slowly increase. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever been jolted awake by a blaring alarm? What if I told you there's a gentler way to rise and shine? In this video, I'm excited to show you how to set your Google Pixel's alarm volume to slowly increase, easing you into your day with a more pleasant wake-up experience. This feature is perfect for those of us who want to start our mornings calmly without the shock of a loud alarm. Now let's walk through the steps to make your Google Pixel alarm slowly increase. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen and then tap the clock app. Your clock home screen is shown. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tap Settings in that menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the alarm section and then tap Gradually Increase Volume in this section. The associated menu opens, displaying a list of options for how long you can choose to have your Google Pixel alarm volume gradually increase. Step 4. Tap to choose how long you want your Google Pixel alarm to gradually increase for. Your settings will be applied automatically, and the next time your Google Pixel alarm goes off, it will gradually increase in volume. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.